You're sure you don't come back with me?
Nah. See someone at the hospital.
Be careful. You look so bad they may keep you as a patient.
Fuck 'em. I don't like hospitals. Or doctors.
Well then, when you go back to Whitechapel, you may find this useful.
What is it?
A pass for a free medical exam by the best nurse available. Just read it.
I don't read well, but thank you, I guess.
It's locked. It's locked, all right. It's locked. He's locked the door behind him. I need to find another way to follow him. This man has been savagely attacked and dragged to the floor.
die here. I want to see the sky, feel the fresh air.
Are you injured, sir?
Help me get out of here. I need to get out.
I'm Dr. Reed, and I'd be glad to help you, but you must calm down first. Please, take a deep breath and tell me your name.
Okay. I'm Oswald Thatcher. Please, I need to get out.
Mr. Thatcher, your friend Newton sent me to help you. Do you remember him?
Yes, I do.
Good. Now leave this place and enjoy the cool night air. It's quite invigorating. I'm sure you'll feel better if you do. I have this thirst for blood. I can't believe I'm doing this. What sort of creature is this? Here's what's left of him. Not a lot to check, but I should anyway. Some voucher for a free checkup in Whitechapel. What is Nurse Crane up to? I really must find her. I have this thirst for blood. This is despicable.
When I get back, I'll have a word with Tom. He's really pissed me off this time.
Pembroke is so lucky to have Dr. Reed, you know. I met him in New York.
If only there were more of us, with less resignation and more determination.
I know I can count on
him. Hey, Doc. Killed, extorted, stole, and now I'll die. Fuck it. I'll live the way I wanted.
Good evening, Miss Howcroft. How are you tonight?
I need blood, Doctor. Warm, rich, vibrant blood. Tell me, Thelma, why do you feel so attached to Mr. Elwood? Why him?
I'm not sure, Doctor. I think we have a bond of some sort. We've both suffered so much. He's the only mortal I find interesting.
Do you plan to make him a vampire too?
Of course not. How could I inflict my curse on anybody else? I'm not that cruel, Doctor.
Would you say you and Mr. Elwood are romantically involved?
No. No, Thomas is a delicate soul. Even though he disguises it. But I am not the woman he needs. No, for I am a vampire, Doctor.
Tell me, Thelma. What do you really know about vampires?
I saw one and he saw me. I watched him hunt and kill. I saw his terrible wounds heal as his victim died. And then I knew I was saved.
You mean you actually saw a vampire? Here in London?
Yes. And it has been the answer to my pain. I must drink and kill to regenerate my decaying body. I am a vampire too.
You have no idea what problems your claim could cause if heard by the wrong people, Miss Howcroft. You must stop this nonsense now.
Why fear the truth? Strange things live in the dark, Dr. Reed. Strange and ancient beings that were here before this island even had a name.
I'll leave you, Mistress of the Dark, to your nocturnal activities.
Fuck, it's fast!
I have this thirst for blood. I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this thirst for blood.
This is my first patrol. It's closed. Over there! There's one of them staring! Over there!
Sorry, sir. No admittance.
He's moving! Get it!
bloody
leeches
every night.
Don't come closer, sir.
Finish it.
Step back, sir. Don't come any closer.
I cannot enter. Yeah!
easy, boys. Don't forget, check every roof, every door.
I'll send you back to the fucking grave!
It's locked. Whitechapel. This neighborhood is linked somehow to the kind Lady Ashbury's blackmail. First, let's find this Petrescu fellow.